Turn my headphones up. Louder.
Character. Money matrimony, yeah, they tryna break the marriage up. Who gon' act phony or who gon' try to embarrass ya? I'ma need a day off, I think I called Ferris up.
Bueller had a Mueller, but I switched it for a Mueller, cause I'm richer. And prior to this shit was moving freebase.
Had a conference with the DJs, yeah. Puerto Rico 3 days.
Poly with the PDs, now they got that shit on replay.
Sorry I'm in pajamas, but I just get off the PJ. And last party we had, they shut down Prevay.
Ain't that where the heat play? Yeah. Niggas hate ballers these days. Yeah.
Ain't that like LeBron James?
Yeah. Ain't that just like D-Wade? Wait.
Yeah. What you need? What you need? I got what you need. What you need? Yeah. What you need? What you need? I got what you need.
Yeah. What's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, motherfucker? Where my money at?
You
gon' make me come down to your house where your mommy at?
You
mommy rap the kids, have them crying for they mommy back. That your daddy is. Tell him I just want my racks.
Racks on racks on racks.
Racks.
Maybachs on backs on backs on backs on backs.
Who in that?
Oh shit, it's just blacks on blacks on blacks. 100 stack.
How you kidding?
Nigga laying raps on tracks.
I wish I could give you this feeling. I'm planking on the million. I'm riding through your hood. You can bank, I ain't got no ceiling.
Made a left on Ostrin Ave.
Right.
We in Bed-Stuy.
Made a right on 79th. I'm coming down South Shore Drive.
I was made in Chi-Town.
Brooklyn to I die.
Yo, we're pretty pleased with the day. I'll be honest, the sun made an unexpected appearance.
Oh, we're done.
Bit warmer.
Rick made an appearance.
You guys were getting it in deep. You were getting it real deep in the,
we
in
were,
the second
we
half.
We were deep stroking the whole last half of the half of that day. We stopped for a water break. It is a game of endurance. We're going to keep pushing through here.
How do you think the stroke game's going to continue through the fourth quarter?
I think it's going to be pretty good. We got our fingers crossed that Seb eats shit a couple more times because that shit is honestly a blast to watch. He's actually a pleasure to have in class. We're going to take these O's to school, man.
What happens if we bust?
You wipe that shit off, dude. You fucking...
Just keep rolling?
You just keep it pushing, bro. You got to keep it moving.
Thanks, Liam.
Yeah.
Back to you.
So game plan, stroke it hard, stroke it deep. Hope we don't bust.
My buddy Liam fell.
Okay.
Are you printing those yet again? Or
so we're not printing actual classes.
Still.